Return 50 to complete the level.
Oh, you have to tap on the... Room 1! Oh, this is easy so far. I think we're gonna get through this in 2 seconds. See, I'm already on room 2. I'm a natural. Yo, Roller, you should become good at platformers so you can play them with us.
What was a question mark down there, Jerry? I wonder what's down there.
What was that for?
I guess we'll find out.
It'll be like buffed level 50. Some shit.
Like swagger out, it's like a top one platformer fucking thing there. And it's like, alright, that's what you have to do, get to level 50.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm really tired. If this thing actually happens at 2, I'm not gonna be probably awake to hear it. So I'm just gonna go to bed and hope this thing doesn't happen.
What is the thing?
Supposedly they pull our fire alarm and then bring us outside and then fire a cannon, but I don't know.
What? They're gonna pull the cannon? What? Atomic cannon.
Rats.
Atomic cannon, Mach 3. What are your thoughts on that, Levin?
I mean, it's alright.
Yeah, it looks fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna do something called Risk It for the Biscuit. Let's fucking go.
Where do I go now?
If I get more sleep, I will be happy. If I don't, fuck this.
I'm stupid. Well,
see you, folks.
Oh my god.
Fuck, that's getting me burned, Uncle Lad.
Goodbye, Roller Moster. He will be in like...
Yeah, it's like, he'll know his breath.
Boom. Made it in the first try. You have reached level 10. It will get harder from here. Oh boy.
Burn. Is it only cubed?
Oh. Yeah, it's still cubed so far. Okay, I'll be waiting at room 12.
Hello.
Hello.
What the fuck?
What would that do?
No clue. Oh, open.
Not falling for that. Oh, I saw you. I saw you teleport onto the edge of that.
I'm so scared. Absolutely. In my pants. It's gay as fuck. Oh, no, man. That's what you have to do. Yeah, I'm getting back so much.
Where am I? Oh, I'm over here.
Oh! What do I do?
Oh! That shit stops you immediately, dude. Oh my god.
No, my headphones died. And then I also died.
Oh,
Can you succeed?
I'm supposed to somehow end up upside down. I mean, I'm supposed to somehow end up right side up. Oh, I can just go down here.
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck is this? Looks fucked. Oh, that wasn't that bad. Hello. Okay. Oh, I see the vision. What are you doing? Yeah, I think you just.
I think you just go up there.
Yeah, you just. Yeah, go up here. There we go. Where do I even start over here? Like over here.
What do you do when you get to room 18, like in the beginning of it to get to the checkpoint?
Give me a second.
Alright.
Oh, boom, okay. Room 20, almost halfway there. Nice. I'm pausing my game.
Hello.
Oh.
Hello, bro.
We are bored. Game mode. Oh.
Oh, okay, this is... I see what's going on here. Oh! Damn it. That is awkward as shit, bro. Oh my god. And then I'll be. I see. Got it. Then I can go over here. What the? That's an awkward timing. Awkward! Got it. Let's go. That is tough. What the fuck is that timing? I cheesed it. Is this room? How the hell do I do that section? Oh, I think it. I know how. I'm fucking dumb, dude. Oh my god. You see what I just do? All I just gotta do is, yeah, I hit him like this. Whee! I almost went right into that spike. That room took me the longest so far. Shit, I have to get this. I have to get that. I'll have to make like a 1 plus 2 equals 3 somehow. I see. 1. Then we go after plus. Some reason. It's 2, I need to get 2. So I would go down the same route here. Except do that this time. Then go after equals. Fuck. That's not clever. It's not correct, for sure. Well, I'm not supposed to be here yet. Then from here I go... up here... Then do I go upside down? No, I don't. I go here. I didn't even need to go all the way back for that, just sort of did that for some reason. Room configuration updated. Dude, this is awkward sauce. Room 30 over halfway there. What the fuck? Why'd I do that? Oh, that's... ooh. Now this is gonna be interesting. Oh. I see. Mm-hmm. Ooh, they're mixing it up now. Let's see. And now I go to... Oh, I'm taking a longer route, but whatever. That's the actual answer. I'm stupid as fuck, and it's already done like three times. This level. Oh my god, it was. That's all I had to do. Look ahead. Let's see what gravity I had to need. What the fuck is this, dude? There we go. Oh, the final 10 rooms. Ah, and of course, it's Robot. Ah, I wanna be the guy. Stupid. not gonna go over there yet. I think I could've... What would've prevented me from coming over here with Mini, though? I wonder. Oh, okay. I could've just gone back, cool. Yeah, because I would've not been able to make it past that part right there. Oh shit, should've... Awesome sauce. I was trying to do something cool. I could probably cheese that, but it's gonna be easier if I just do this. It's not really cheese if it's harder. Honestly. What?! It's harder, dot, dot, dot. Oh. it was only that wall right there. I thought something else, like on the other side, opened up, and up was just that. I was trying to go so fast for, like, no reason. I mean, okay, I guess I did come up with the reason, but the reason was wall saw. what's gonna be room 50? Oh! That wasn't the 50 trial, this is the 50th room. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, I knew it. I don't believe you. Really now. All the shit's like already been collected, so. Wait, there's no checkpoints. I just realized there's no checkpoints. Like, what happens if I die? Oh no, I died! Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, fucking moron. I knew the level was not gonna be that mean.